distance, faint but true. I hear your voice, unmistakably it's you. I hear your voice, trapped and alone, but we'll take you
this year, which pained me. We're praying for a Cubs-Indian World Series again.
It would be nice.
I loved it.
It was really fun. It's our sister city as far as this band is concerned.
It is. While I will still root for the Cubs, I will, in the back of my heart, not be brokenhearted if it was an Indian
sweep. I mean, if we
year.
Want anyone to win
again.
Other than the Cubs,
it would be the Indians.
It's the Indians. And I went to high school with the Kipnis kids, so. With his brother and his
sister. So you know people, that's what you're saying.
So I know people.
Very well. With that influence, I will let you say.